Metro train passes Reagan National Airport in Virginia. WTOP, Dave Dildini, Washington, give yourself some extra time if you plan on taking the blue or yellow lines on Metro on Sunday. The Crystal City station is closed and free shuttle buses replace trains on both lines between Reagan National Airport and Pentagon City for Metro's quarterly emergency response drill until 2 p.m. On the Blue Line, trains will operate on a regular weekend schedule between Franconia Springfield and Reagan National and between Pentagon City and Largo Town Center. On the Yellow Line, trains will operate on a regular weekend schedule between Huntington and Reagan National and between Pentagon City and Fort Totten. Track work will affect some other lines as well. Trains will be single-tracking between DuPont Circle and Judiciary Square to allow for the installation of new cable and communication equipment on Sunday. There will also be single-tracking on the Orange Line between Cheverly and New Carrollton for rail readjustment maintenance work. From 10 p.m. until closing, the Green Line will be single-tracking between Fort Totten and Prince George's Plaza for joint elimination, rail and fastener renewal. Like WTOP on Facebook and follow at Top on Twitter to engage in conversation about this article and others. Copyright 2018 WTOP. All rights reserved. This website is not intended for users located within the European Economic Area.